Team ladder match for the LVI Women's Tag Team Championship titles. Tenemos a Marta Ramirez y Vanessa Azul versus the Queens, Jessica Tenchi and Heather Ray. Let's get ready for some awesome action here tonight. Señoras y señores, aquí tenemos a las mujeres más vistas en Instagram, en Facebook, en todo el media social. Tenemos a Marta Ramírez y Vanessa Azul. Tremendas luchadoras. Marta Ramírez se dedica a luchar y a modelar en el Instagram y en Facebook, y Vanessa Azul con su guitarra cantando canciones de amor, canciones de gozo y de paz donde quiera que va. Pero esta noche van a luchar contra The Queens para los campeonatos de pareja de LVI Universe. Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we have the Queens, Jessica Tenchi and Heather Ray, the LVI Women's Tag Team Champions, making their way to the ring, ready to defend the titles. But this tag team match is not by tagging, it's by climbing up the ladder and bringing down those titles. So let's see who will be the first team to do that tonight. And whoever wins will be challenging the megastars for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship titles. We all love to see Jessica and Heather Ray here in the ring. They might have lost against the megastars, but they are still the LVI Women's Tag Team Champions. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Marta Ramirez and Vanessa Azul, Jessica Tenchi and Heather Ray. The bell has rung and the match has begun. Marta Ramirez atacando Jessica. And us. Wow. Marta Ramirez cambió la lanza entre un DDT, pero ahora sí Jessica atacó a Marta Ramirez. Heather Ray fighting Vanessa Azul out of the ring, and Vanessa throws her back inside the ring. Here she comes. Jawbreaker by Jessica Tenchi, clothesline, and a great attack by Vanessa Azul to Heather Ray. Here she comes again. Oh! Slap in the face. Tremendous combo. Vanessa Azul pone a Heather Ray en las cuerdas. Y tremendo rodillazo en el pecho de Heather Ray. German suplex by Vanessa Azul. Spinning neckbreaker by Jessica Tenchi to Marta Ramirez. Going for a double arm DDT. Vanessa Azul con un suplex. Oh my. Jessica Tenchi grabs the ladder, brings it into the ring. And Vanessa Azul. Whoa. Almost got hit. Suplex. Now Marta Ramirez tiene la escalera y la ubica en el centro del ring. And a DDT, oh. DDT hit the ladder. Oh, she missed. Reversal with a scoop slam. Oh, Heather Ray hitting Vanessa Sue with the ladder. Now she places it in the center of the ring. Going up the ladder, ladies and gentlemen. They're going for the titles. And Vanessa Azul, Heather Ray. Vamos a ver qué va a hacer Vanessa Azul. Reversal by Heather Ray. Oh, nice attack by Marta Ramirez. Aquí viene Marta atacando a Heather Ray. Y la tira fuera del ring. Tremendous explosive suplex by Jessica Tenshi to Vanessa Azul. Pero Marta Ramirez la ataca con la escalera. Y ahí sube Marta Ramirez agarrando el título. Y Vanessa Azul atacando a Jessica Tenshi. Here comes Heather Ray from behind. Oh, trying to stop Marta Ramirez from bringing down the title. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't want to lose the title. And she's bringing her down. Oh, no. Power bomb. Wow, tremendous slam by Heather Ray. And Vanessa Azul attacks Heather Ray with the ladder. She's gonna go off the ladder. Ahí sube Vanessa Azul ahora tratando de bajar el campeonato de pareja de LVI Universe femenil. Aquí viene Marta Ramirez ayudando a... Oh no, tumbaron la escalera. Aquí viene Marta Ramirez con su suplex especial. Y se cayó Vanessa Azul. No pudo bajar el campeonato. Ahí Marta Ramirez prepara la escalera. Ahí sube. Y Jessica Tenshi knocks down the ladder to avoid Marta Ramirez getting the title. And smashes her head against the mat. Vanessa Azul going after Heather Ray. Suplex. Marta Ramirez con una llave en el brazo. Y se está escapando Jessica Tenshi. Oh, Vanessa Azul atacando. Y ahí la tira a la esquina. Reversa. Ahora viene Marta Ramirez. Oh no. Jessica Tenshi grabs the ladder. Marta Ramirez grabs the ladder. And here she comes with a... Marta Ramirez la tira a la esquina nuevamente. Y... ¡Boom! Here comes Heather Ray. Grabbing the ladder. She let it go. Now she attacking Marta Ramirez. No, that's not where you have to put it. Put it in the center of the ring, Heather. All right, she might have another plan. Oh, she's going the ladder now. Here comes Marta Ramirez attacking Heather Ray. Ahora Vanessa Azul con la escalera. Oh, reversal by Heather Ray. Oh, she got smacked by the ladder again. Jawbreaker by Heather Ray. And here she comes with her spinning face buster. And she gets attacked again by Heather, by Vanessa Azul. Here comes Jessica Tenshi. Oh, clothesline. What's gonna happen next? I don't know. We all know that Jessica, has the ladder. Oh, reversal. Counter by Jessica Tenshi. Reversal by Vanessa Azul. And a counter by Jessica Tenshi again. 2-1 right here in the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a DDT by Heather Ray and an attack with the ladder by Jessica Tenshi. The stomp by Heather Ray. Tremendous slam by Heather Ray, ladies and gentlemen, to Vanessa Sud. Wait, Jessica hit Heather Ray, and she's attacking now Vanessa Sud. She throws the ladder out of the ring. This is crazy. Marta Ramirez dentro del ring, saca fuera Heather Ray. Tremendous kick by Jessica Tenshi. Now she's going for the ladder. Marta Ramirez atacando a Heather Ray. Fuera del ring. Y a Tangana. Tremendo ataque. Sue going up the ladder. Now she comes back down. Oh no, ladies and gentlemen. The Queens retain. So they're going to get another chance to fight Megastars on SmackDown. Tremendous match, ladies and gentlemen. Ganaron nuevamente the Queens, Jessica Tenshi y Heather Ray, siendo aún las campeonas, y retarán a Miku y a Felina Galáctica en SmackDown mañana. Thank you all for watching this match, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, LVI Universe. We are making history here on the LVI Universe. Let's continue with more action. Don't go away.